Superheroes are illegal. Whether it's fair or not, that's the law.
Perhaps you'd be interested in changing that law?
I love superheroes!
We need you to share your perceptions with the world.
Help me make all supers legal again!
Let's get this going. What's my first assignment?
Elastigirl is our best book.
Better than me?
Look at that. New Urban. You want to make a big crime-fighting statement? You go where the crime is big.
Wait, it's going the wrong direction. I'm going after it. Good luck with your speech. Bring lasting peace.
We'd really appreciate the support, but if you'll excuse us, we have somewhere we need to be.
Hi there. Don't mind us. Just a couple of awesome supers going about our business. All this attention is kind of great, don't you think?
Yeah, I suppose it is nice to feel appreciated. But Wynn said not to be late to the TV station. Let's go.
Adoring fans? TV interviews? I could get used to this.
Nice outfit!
My cat! My sweet little Bailey!
We have this under control, ma'am. I have it on good authority that cats love fish.
Doesn't seem like this one does. Looks like it's up to us.
Have we got time?
Sure. How long could it take?
Yeah, kitty. Come get the fishy. You sure cats like fish?
What's going on?
Okay, this'll get that furball down.
His name is Bailey.
Sorry, ma'am.
Looks like our work here is done. Back to the station.
Stretch a leg.
Three, two.
Yeah.
Here, fresh on the heels of her own heroic save of a runaway train and sporting a new look, is the superhero Elastigirl. Welcome.
Hello, Chad.
Thank you.
That's true. Things are good, but...
Hello.
Huh?
Do I have your attention?
Yes, Chad?
Screens are everywhere. We are controlled by screens. And screens are controlled by me, the Screenslaver.
Don't look at any monitors.
I control
this signal's been hijacked.
Broadcast.
I'll check it out.
And this idiotic anger map you see before you. I could hijack the ambassador's arrowcade while it's still airborne. Right, Elastic?
Again.
Mommy!
There should be a door over there.
Should be?
Only one way to find out.
Nice of you to join us, Elastigirl.
I'm here too, but whatever.
Don't look at the screens!
Where's the side of the chopper?
What's happening?
I'll get this one. Free of charge. I know computers. I can use computers. Much simpler than dangling from helicopters. Sorry. Access panel. I'm on it. Isn't he supposed to be, flying this thing?
He can't do anything while those screens are on. I'm going in.
You'll never get to the ambassador in time. Ha ha!
What are you doing here?
The ambassador is in danger. Which chopper is she? Look out! We need to get to the ambassador!
I don't know how long I can keep this thing in the air.
I'm gonna have to stretch across. Then you'll have to climb across me.
I knew I should have taken that job on that cruise ship. Catching jewel thieves and saving cats and stuff.
It's not looking good up here. Get across.
I'm holding tight. I'm holding very, very tight. Computer could help.
Oh, Electrics. We should be able to jump around it now.
Yeah! I'm starting to get the hang of this super stuff! I think.
Nice entrance. Shame it'll be for nothing.
They're all mine.
I control them all.
Even the ambassador.
It feels weird fighting good guys.
They aren't good guys right now. We're actually helping.
What's going on? Why am I being hit by Elastigirl?
Something so we can finish this.
Here we go. This should do the trick.
This is foolish. You'll never be truly rid of me.
Next? Terminal's open, so I guess we need to move it into that one, right?
Oh, well. Time to give up and watch some TV.
Oh, switch it on from up there?
Boys are jerks and superheroes suck.
Good morning.
He takes one look at me in that suit and decides to pretend he doesn't even know me.
Well, if he really did see you, it's best that he forget. I can't tell you how many memories Dicker's had to erase over the years when...
It was Dicker! You told him about Tony!
Honey!
You had me erased from Tony's mind!
I
hate superheroes, and I renounce them!
That's great. I'm happy the ambassador's pro superhero, and I'm happy you're happy.
I'm hearing that you're happy, but why am I not feeling it?
Good night, guys. Signing off. I'm on approach.
Who are you?
Honey? Honey!
Hmm?
Oh, good. Listen, Vi's going through this kind of weird thing with this kid named Tony.
I know how to get him!
Tony Ridinger?
Tony Rod. No! Screenslaver! I need to go back. I need to go back now.
They're coming back! They're coming back!
We're safe!
Uh-oh. You gotta be kidding me.
Tonight, we go now to a special remote interview with Elastigirl.
How you feeling, Chad? You doing all right?
I'm fine. The doctors checked me out. I have no memory of the event. I don't think anyone needs to worry. We've taken many precautions tonight, though. Where are you right now?
The Screenslaver interrupts this program for an important announcement.